over here on this column here, body fat percentage. It says here that, you know, this is Jim Sebeck on there in the upper left, says P9. I want that to be G9. I want this to, it says upper left corner, it says Maria Clara. It says P9, I want that to be G9. I basically want everything in this column here to become G9. And each of these reference separate sheets. Is there a way to like change all of this very easily? Because right now I'm just typing it in manually.